Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. Here the humans arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process. The humans must be tortured, the flesh tenderized. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.